Well, it's nice to see the other divisionists finally learn how to play the game. I think. I haven't seen the results, I just know they've played games, so hooray! Yes, I know, I'm full of joy and sobriety. Is it doable time? I don't know. You did a great job fucking with the undead last time. I think Cadet wants words with you. Double one on a fucking mommy when he critically needs to make the play. Yeah, exactly. He's a little bit, just a titch. A tad. He's quite bitter right now. I understand there's a hit squad being sent out in a bounty. £5 for each gerbil brought home. It's a thing. All right, just say it's a thing. All right. Are there any skills on the field here tonight? Let's go take a look at any skills. No? Yeah, there's no skills. Rocky team. Yeah, I know. They're so frisky, playful, full of charm and spunk. Yes. That's the problem. They keep screwing with other people's teams. I had failed GFI. You don't see me crying over it. What's that? Didn't care? Yeah, I really did. Yeah, it's just the way how the team went. All right, what have we got here? Full of something, we've been told. Yeah, they're definitely full of something. All right, got wood. Yeah, here we go. It's wood versus luggage. It's one of those bizarre games where, let's be honest here, the luggage have only dodge, no actual skill, lots of strength, but no skills. Free reroll? They'll take it?
So sure, you can defeat me.
They'll take it? Don't get me wrong, you'll absolutely take it. And look at this, +2 fame. Brilliant fucking roll. Meanwhile, as for the wood elves, normally I'd say at this point here, wood elves, because of high agility and build back sweet speed, in theory, this game should be easy, but I'm not so sure because the luggage. Base movement is 6. There we go. Cheese pleasure. Nicely done there. You gotta love when it works.
You may fire when ready.
You see, the Wood Elves have got the right idea. Immediately start going for cheese pleasures. Why? Literally, why not? It's a cheese. Everyone loves cheese. Alright, now. First, the Wood Elves, as you can see, whack!
I hear the sweet sound of death.
The Wood Elves actually do have, I believe, do they have just the one or they got two? I think they've just got the one. Yeah, they've only got the one war dancer. But it is a war dancer, so. Remember, AV7, but yeah, movement 8 with blotch. AG4, so there's a lot of things he can do right off the bat there, so. And of course he's got a tree. Because why not? Why not have a tree? In the way the season might go, let's absolutely have a tree. Good move there by the Crux. So send the wall air to a gerbil. Yeah, he'll love you for it. Mwah, he'll absolutely love you for it. Anyway. The luggage are doing exactly what I figured, kind of predicted they would do here. They have the build back sleeve speed and they're going to use it. Did they actually go in all the sources? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yep, they went in 4 sources and a Crux, 4 skinks, and it's still a viable team. It's disgusting. But remember, no block. Now you can actually break something.
Thanks for standing still, wanker.
If you can break something, he's looking good. Anytime today. Anytime today. So how do they make that? You know, now technically Lord Paxton, you're on 8 months of subscriptions now. Go figure. Does it work? I don't know. Does it work? I don't know. Did I typo it? I don't know. I'll have to find out. Oh! Casual dodging! And that fails miserably.
The unseen me is the deadliest.
Could be. Alright, let me take a look at the command list. Is it in there? Yeah, I've probably typoed it. No, wait, you've typoed it. You fool! Get me to blame myself. That's your typo, not mine. There you go. Exactly, you're doomed. All right, doom. So you bought it. There you go. You've got one. Another one to go with the ongoing list. And then meanwhile, by request, we've got other ones that are in there, including the theme. Yes, the theme of the season. And what else we got? Per request of the talent, yes, we've got a new one in there. Hey, look. Going nowhere. Meanwhile, 1 in 9. By the way, the luggage have actually got 3 rerolls. Can you actually do something other than a stun? Just asking.
That's easy.
At this point, if you're the luggage, you're a bit frustrated because, you're breaking AV7, but stun. You know what? Stun. You want minimum a KO, preferably an actual injury. You don't really care about it either way. No one's got an apothecary, so he'd like this to actually work. Now, how's this working for you? Okay, run. Okay. No, not yet. Oh, God. Why there? Why? Why would you put him there? All right, you knocked him over. Fine.
This is Sparta!
Sir, you gotta get the ball down the field. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Casual dodging. Yeah, because fuck you. Why are we tagging up? You don't even need to be in that square. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God! Yeah.
Again, it is the legend.
We all knew that was coming. Yep, blows it all on GFIs. Yep, we deliver. Why were you GFIing? You didn't need to. You wasted movement going the wrong way. There was a dozen other things you could have done. Would someone get that bloody gerbil off my thing? Yeah, there we go. All right, God. God damn it. Yeah, well, now he's actually trying to pick up the ball, and so far it's not working. Has he got it? Yes!
We must overreact immediately.
Now, if you're the luggage, just hang on to the ball. Seriously, that's all he's going to do is now hang on to the ball here. There's only one play he can probably hit him. One. Will he risk it? Will he go for a biscuit? I don't know, up for 3, 4, 5, 6. Leap, 7, 8. And then hit for a GFI. There we are! Finally. God, that is so fucking overdue, this game. Finally gets a KO. Everyone is just so, well, disgusted. But, it is what it is. What do you mean, where's the reroll? We're down to one left. It's like my game last night. The rerolls are like that. They're gone. They ain't staying around for any length of time.
Who called the cops?
Yeah, welcome to the rookie season. Welcome to the rookies. Yeah, everyone starts with rookie teams, and oh my God, cheers. Oh, by the way, talent. They arrived. Yep, they've arrived. No, I'm serious. Yep, Yahoo, serious. Yep. You know that? You'll never foul alone. Yep, they finally have arrived. Yeah, hookers and rookies and hookers. Yep. There will be a season of that. Tree is rooted. Sigh. Yeah, knights are holy. All right. Why are we going for the ball carrier? He's out. I'll pick on the side. Okay, you got a stun. What was that supposed to achieve? Because now all he has to do is move the crocs and get you in his tail. That's all he needs to do. All right. I get it. It's the only wall dancer he's got. He doesn't have an apothecary and he's out of rerolls. Worse than Guinness, all right. That's saying so. Oh, for fuck's sakes. it's going to be one of these fucking games, is it? Yeah, basic skills. Come on, yep, around the bend is too nice. Hit him! Oh, fuck.
Stupid idiot.
How do you miss? You know, if you hadn't GFI'd and done anything wrong, you'd still have a reroll. Hell, you'd still have the ball, probably. Oh god, everyone falls down. And they're all down. They're all fucking down.
You fool!
They're all fucking down. I know, foul indeed. Everybody up! What's he doing there? Marking a play. He's gonna pick on a catcher. Okay. Might as well. He's got nothing better to do. He's actually, believe it or not, got a barely one player advantage. Now, admittedly, this is the defense. Ugh. Well, there goes the other. That's it. Turn five. All rerolls have gone. However,
you just made the list.
Yeah, that is a stunned one answer again. Yeah, there we go. One more time. Moving forward. Yeah, he's... Well, that's stunned. If you're the luggage, you're honestly in no hurry. Wow, he actually got the catcher. He got him. Ah, yeah, he got the fucker. Bravo, son!
How can this be for the greater good?
The greater good. Shut it! Alright, you say it, I'll take it.
How can this be for the greater good?
The greater good. Shut it! Let him have his fucking turn, alright? That ended his turn, he can't foul. Fuck. Do you know any other words? Words of wisdom to share with the audience. Oh god. There we go, 1-9, everyone's down. Yay.
Yay.
Yay. See, the secret's hats, okay? The secret is clearly hats. Foul her. I got to figure out how we're gonna do that. Seymour Butts, I've heard of him. All right, running down the field. La 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 la. Yeah, panda's nuts. Yeah, fudger nuts. All right, panda donuts. What? Kill the wall answer. Not a thing. Should be. Yeah, no, a little further. A little further. So, no, what? Where are you running? Get fucking back here! You've got a foul to throw! Ah, oh, fuck. Oh well, what's he gonna throw? No! No! No, no, no! No, 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 no!
You picked the wrong house, fool!
Perfectly good ward answers the foul, totally fucks it up. Oh, bravo, sir! Bravo fucking oh! Turn 7. Let's see what Wood can do for you. Wood can... Well, how lucky does he feel? Seriously, how lucky? You take both down this... Oh. That's not the blitz! 100% that's not your blitz!
Your pain shall be legendary.
Are you feeling the frustration? Like, yeah, you got rid of the Saurus, but... I don't say it with balls! Alright! You've got a target right there, you're totally ignoring! Fine! Guess what? He fucking scores! Is what it is. I don't know. Oh great. Well, guess what? Cosmoland's birthday. Definitely not his wife this time. It's definitely his birthday. He's waited a long time for this. Can we see some fouling now? KO on each side. We better see some. Yeah, foul everything. Everything.
For the greater good.
Shut it! He's getting in position for it. All right. Meanwhile, tree. Exasperating, isn't it? No! Well, look, another one at 9. How surprising. Incoherent rage. Yeah, I know the feeling. But the Luggage are actually up 1-0 in what was a very bizarre first half. This halftime course is brought to you here by, yes, Kit Com Price Novel. Pow! Right in the fucking kisser. I'm full of so much bloody rage at that play. It's like, why? Is it the ball carrier? No. Then why are you hitting him? And then of course he 1-9s the tree, down he goes, achieves nothing. And then rinse, repeat. You know what happens? Luggage, 1-9, rinse, repeat. I did say, this is the cautionary tale. 1-9, not your friend. Ask Cadet. 1-9 was definitely not his friend that game. Oh, well. Looks like the Chaucer are looking at Sunday, aren't they? All right, well, we'll see what happens. The division's off to a crazy start. I don't think there's any broken industry. Excuse me, sir. Are you a Zoot? Zoot? Zoot, Zoot, Zooty, Zoot, Zoot? Something like that. I do love that. That's a great power. He is actually a really good star player.
How can this be for the greater good?
Shut it! I think both teams would love the foul. They just need to complete a turn.
Note the huge breasted typist in the background.
Free square, everybody! Free square, let's go!
What are you gonna do, bleed on me?
Yeah, everyone's gonna bleed on him. All right, couple of shots, cheers. Yeah, I've still got some of this stuff. Oh, God. It's green, sir. Yeah, get that ref. Get him! Get him! Cheers. Oh, God, I forgot what that tastes like. Ugh. You're not expecting it, you know? That's why it's like, ugh. You get addicted to it. All right. All right! Let's go! Let's see if Ed can get some distance on this one here. All right, la la la, la la la. Yeah, Ed's got a tons of other card this season. Oh yeah, you're not wrong, Luke. You're definitely not wrong. Look, Ed's been carding everybody. Can we break fucking armor? The answer's yes. Yay! It's an injury. It's a fucking injury. He finally got him. It's a lineman. Will fucking take it.
Driven before you. To hear the lamentation of the women.
Look, I'll fucking take it!
That is good.
That is very good indeed. Kapow! Fuck, I had to land on him just to get it to work. This is already becoming one of those games. Alright, treatment. Blitz is in. Blitz is with the treatment.
Brilliant!
Samsonite! Yeah. Yeah, thank you, sir. Yeah, absolutely fires back. Beautiful blitz. I can't argue that one. Because results. Can't argue results. Lyman versus Soros. He'll take it. It's a beautiful exchange. Now get the fucking ball. See, 1-2, leap, 4, let's see, 1-2, 3-4, 5-6-7-8, go, go. Get the ball. Get it. It's right there! Quit waiting for the replay! Alright, charge us through. Come on! Come on! 1, 2! Come on, one more! One more, asshole! Yes! Finally, someone fucking listens! Oh, thank God. Took fucking long enough. Why is he only there? He needs to be down. Oh, God. He needs to be next to him. Oh, God. Because it makes it harder for him to get all the dice he needs. He needs to be next to him. All right, we'll see how it goes. But at least he did go and get the ball. I'll give him that. He finally did something. All right, nice little clever little tack because pushes him right in. There you go, no problem.
Consult the Book of Armament.
And now he gets two more dice again if he wants it. Meanwhile, he's bringing a couple more skinks in. Why? No, really, why? He's really not expecting this to work, is he? No, he's not. But it does! There we go. It does work!
Without further interruption, let's celebrate and suck some dick.
Exactly. Oh, yeah. Everyone's kind of going, oh, that wasn't explained. Yep, no retriever. See, again, I don't get why you moved it back there. I really don't. Like, he could have waited a turn, let that happen, and then charged in and gone and got the ball. Pick up the ball!
You look like you could use a drink.
He's got it! He's got it!
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Yep, there's the block, there's KO, cheers! Ah, love that indeed. Beautiful! See, war dancers can play! But it's actually on the fucking field. Alright! Keep on going, lads! Press the advantage!
Press this advantage!
I just said that!
Give them no quarter!
Fuck, alright. Oh, God. Why?!
Bang, 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 bang!
Why was he dodging? He's actually doing a fine job there! Alright, fine. Does he have a reroll to spare? Yes, he had a reroll to spare. There's mighty well... It's still Blodge. I'll give him that. It's still Blodge. But notice the lizards have got two rerolls. So they're going to go in with every skink. Every fucking skink.
I'm touching myself tonight.
Guess who's got the ball? You got it. Yeah, he stunned the wall dancer again. Again! Sing the song again. Fuck you, son. Oh, well, now it's all going down. It's going down indeed.
I mean, I'm fisting him to death. I'm sorry.
Yep. Now we're starting to run out of wood elves. Whoever thought that was a thing. But apparently that's becoming a thing. What have we got? Oh, he's got two out now. Come on. Bit of beatings right here. All right. Did you reroll the blown dodge? I don't know.
You look like you could use a drink.
Cheers. I kind of wonder if he should have rerolled the blown dodge. Oh, God, really? Chug train? Oh, God, we're going to try a chug train, are we? Uh-oh. Okay, here we go. I do have a bottle for that, so I'm ready. Oh, God.
Looks like I picked the wrong week to quit amphetamines.
Apparently I did. Yeah, tree hit.
Time for a true display of skill.
Well, tree hit something. Hang on, I'm trying to move the thing. I have to go find the alcohol. There we go. Another person down. Everyone's stunned. And the tree is... Oh, God, rocket. And the tree is rooted. And the tree is rooted, sir. Beautiful.
Time for a true display of skill.
Luggage. You still have two rerolls. Step one, protect your balls. That was easy. God, that was ever easy. Bye! Run, bitch, run! Yeah, the tree rooted does not help at all. Tree does not help at all. And don't get me wrong, the tree's got a casualty this. Considering he's versus a lot of AV9 players, that's okay. It's a good start. The problem is he can't do heavy lifting right now. He really can't. That's this or... Oh, yes, they're all getting stunned. Oh, here we go. Another solid hit. Come on. Take him down, take him down, take him down. Take him down, push me, fuck you, this way, there you go, no problem, alright, elves! Hot pursuit, yeah, pretty much. Why are you mocking him? Ball's here. Okay. Fine, fine, he's trying to kill the crocs. Wow.
Do it!
Wow. I'm getting just as disgusted. Yeah, I don't know how he keeps doing it. He keeps doing absolutely the wrong play, and he gets a success out of it.
We are a classy bunch.
I know. All right, freebie. There we go. Classy bunch. Bit of fouling. There it is! Woohoo! Someone finally remembered he had a bribe. Bravo, son. Woohoo! Disgusting. Disgusting indeed. Trying to get the chug train going. Ah, God, rock cut. Oh, God. It's disgusting. Mason jar, cheers.
You look like you could use a drink.
That's how I feel right now. That's the theme song.
It seems to be an insurmountable amount of money.
Almost. It's surmountable. Right now you can do better. That's a joke, son. Much appreciated. That wasn't. Oh, God. Now he's trying to poison me. Choo-choo, motherfucker. Yeah, you're trying to. You're trying. You're almost there. Well, the luggage is going to score. They better score this right here. They're actually out three players.
It seems to me an insurmountable amount of money.
Yeah, there it is. All right. Chug train it is. Oh, God. It's the it's that red hat. Rah. Oh, God. Am I happy?
That was strangely arousing.
Yes, beside the point. All right. Here we go, motherfucker. Leap and hit him. Oh, you're all happy. He's not. Oh, panda sad. That's not how you hit him, exactly. Whoopsie. All right, if you're the luggage. Why are we stalling? It's a serious question. Why are we stalling? What does it achieve? Well, merely you've got rerolls and he doesn't, but I still don't see what it achieves, considering you've got skinks. Okay, so fine, he's going to try and make it almost guaranteed 2-0 when he has a chance to make it 3-0. Or at least hurt more elves. Should I be mad about it? Probably. I should be mad about it. Yeah, I know, Sora's foul. Yeah, oh, there it is, double skull. Beautiful, here we go, solid hit. See? Ah! Yeah, pretty much. Ah! I can't hit those notes. I don't know. I'd have to have my wife do something really impressive in bed to hit those high notes. Tell me. So here we go. Golden opportunity. Two nice uphill. He got him. He got him.
Hasta la vista, baby.
My point fucking exactly! My point fucking exactly! This is why you don't stall! You fool! The only problem is the elves failed to do anything else that turn. They could have moved everyone else down the field to be ready for it. But they honestly didn't expect that to work. Oh, well, hats off to you. Yeah, it's off to you. Yeah, he even stunned the skink. He even stunned him. He just had to move at least two elves down the field. Now the other one's in handoff throw position. Potential tie. And, yep, skink fumbled. Skink fumbled. There it is. There it fucking is. You could have done it, son. You could have done it. Except the elves didn't plan on it. Oh, God, excuse me. I'm going to do some drinking, don't I? Oh, do I have to drink? Yes, I got to drink. All right, where the hell is it? Oh, God. Can I find it? Yeah, I can find it, I think. There it is. Get yourself out of time!
Why are you not dancing? Have a drink. Hello?
I wish it was Jägermeister. They'd go down better. Glug, 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 yeah. And you're all right. Totally agree. The Wood Elves honestly did expect that to work. If they had actually planned, this is potentially a 1-1 tie. This was potentially a 1-1 tie. Because it worked. Oh, he got it now. Well, you're not standing around there for long, son. He's gonna score. It's what he gets. Definitely what he gets. Whack! Okay, let's talk about what both coaches did wrong. One, the luggage shouldn't have stalled. Almost cost them the game. Except the Wood Elves, not expecting that crazy play to work, moved nobody down the field to be ready for it. Choo-choo, motherfucker. Yeah, exactly. They didn't even play. Well, hats off to at least the Wood Elves tried. But again, he had to have moved at least two plays down. And it's potentially... It would have been a tight one. Well, free reroll. Not that he fucking needs it.
Holy dooly!
No, really, he doesn't need it. The only bright side is he denies it. All right, Wood. Rinse, repeat. Well, it wasn't a sorry CD attempt. Well, at that point, he was worried, wasn't he? Choo-choo. He was worried about it. It's like me with a chorf. I would have loved scoring with a chorf, but it wasn't going to be, you know? The ball centaur game my touchdown makes me happy. Now I can do panda things. That's the plan anyway. Here we go. He's heading fine. Hashtag panda things. Exactly. All right. Well, here we are. One more foul for greater justice. Here we go.
I am Lord and Master.
Misses, unfortunately. All right, time for a cheese pollution. Here we go. Easy pass. And, of course, easy catch.
How could this happen?
But I still stand by. If the Wood Elves had run down the field, at least two of the players, that was potentially a 1-1 tie. The problem is he didn't plan on succeeding, as you saw it. The next attempt the luggage made, they fumbled the ball, even with the reroll. Wood Elves had a full turn to pick up the ball and just get it right back down the field. Yes, I mean, it's a long shot, but that's what we call it Elven Dickery for. We do. Instead, basically all he gets is a football to the face. Ah, sigh. Well, there we go. 2-0 is the final score. At least it isn't a tie. Saurus MVP. Yeah, guess who got the MVP? The tree. Tree's getting the level, lads. Tree is getting the level. Beautiful. Thank you all for your support. Make sure all possible there. Hopefully there's some more games there in the tube. And then, tomorrow's Friday. Yeah, we could get another game cast in there tomorrow. So keep playing your games. Play more games. Yeah, thank you, Will. Never mind me. I have to like him. Because he said depression is a dick. He's not wrong. Nuffle, bless your dice.